Four tips for a more consistent serve, and a better one at that. Very first one is going to be to contact the ball well out in front of you. You're gonna see it better, you're gonna have more power that way. So whether you bounce it or out of the air, I want it contacted well out in front of you, and release from there. The next tip is don't get too wristy with it. There's a tendency to wanna flick it with our wrist. What we're doing is we're keeping a stable wrist, and then we're letting it go after we make contact. We also wanna make sure that we're picking an very, very specific spot on the court. So not just forehand or backhand, but a very specific piece of the concrete that we wanna hit. I also really like to serve to someone's right hip if they're right-handed. It makes them choose forehand or backhand, gets them off balance, but let's pick a very specific spot and let's see if we can hit it. Last tip for your serve is to use more legs. They are the most powerful thing that you have. They're also a lot more accurate. This will also help you not use so much wrist. So use those legs. You got them for a reason.